Some things make us realize just how small we are. To walk in the midst of God's art, an expression of Himself, our minds, they can't help but gravitate toward Him. And all of this, it leads us to this most stirring reality. Before He painted the skies, before He scaled the mountains, He was thinking of you. Almost all of the inspiration for this record comes from the teachings found in the book of Ephesians. When reading these scriptures, you can't help but get the sense that God has a plan, that He is in control beyond our ability to see. Ephesians 1 speaks to the fact that even before the foundations of the earth, God had us in mind and He set out to make us a part of His family through Christ. What a paralyzing thought. As He was forging our very souls, He was making a way for us. He was calling us towards Himself. Even then, He was willing to give everything to graft us into His kingdom. And this plan of His, it's eternal. It's unstoppable. Was set in motion before time began. What would it look like if we started to believe it? If we started to trust? Now these songs, they're a response to this covenant. We so often get lost in our own orbits, so we must lift our gaze. We must not forget that because of Jesus, not even the darkest sin could ever get in the way of how God had always planned it. Hope is not lost. It was never lost. Before God spoke this very world into existence, Jesus was hope for us. When we begin to trust in this promise and believe in the identity He's called us to, we actually start to walk in His grace. For grace does not just rescue us, it redeems us. It calls us home. And this is why we sing. We sing to thank God for His grace. We sing to claim the power of the blood over our lives, and when we do so, it refines us. It helps us to remember. We must remember His plan is for us, not against us. It is not reactionary or miscalculated. It is complete. It covers all shortcomings. It covers all transgressions. It's His perfect design, and we belong to it. So if we believe, then we will sing. And when we sing, it helps us to believe. We must sing. For songs themselves are prayers. So may our prayers be this. God, consume us. Burn away all that is not You. Teach us to trust. Teach us to believe.